pulled the boot off of him. Oh, man.
Ricochet out at a gate about 100 miles an hour. Obviously, last week still fresh on the mind of Ricochet.
Well, he's been very public about his thoughts on Ricochet. He's called Ricochet a liar for proclaiming victory over him. Claims that Ricochet needs to understand that he is inferior to Mustafa Ali.
Well, the quicker Ricochet realizes that, the happier Ali will be. But look at this, raining down right hands is Ricochet.
You know, Ricochet has been criticized in the past for maybe being a little too nice, not being aggressive enough. We are seeing a completely different Ricochet here this week.
Well, if that's the case, then Ricochet should be thanking Mustafa Ali. What a thunderous chop to no avail.
Ricochet is in a different mindset right now against Mustafa Ali. Almost an obsessed look on the face of Ricochet.
I'll be totally honest with you, Saxton. I'm enjoying this side of Ricochet.
Look out.
Beautiful flying clothesline.
Cover, cover. Look at the leg Ali kicks out. Yeah, I spoke to Ricochet earlier on. He actually added credence to those criticisms, saying, listen, it's great being a nice guy around here, but I'm willing to do whatever it takes to win.
Ali able to create a momentary separation.
Wisely again, Ricochet not allowing any room. Dropping bombs on Mustafa Ali.
This may be as ruthless as I have ever seen Ricochet.
Oh, man. And just like that, any momentum Ricochet had is stunted by Mustafa Ali.
Once again, we see Ali picking and choosing his opportunities. Let's take another look at this. Boom! Face first goes Ricochet. Completely stopped the momentum.
You gotta believe, if Ali captures another victory in back-to-back weeks against Ricochet, we're never gonna hear the end of it.
Nor should we have to.
You can't beat me!
Mustafa Ali has been looking for a victory, perhaps a series of victories, to hang his hat on here recently in WWE.
Oh.
Ricochet could be the victim.
Ricochet able to slip behind. Oh my, nice counter.
Ali one step ahead of Ricochet, not something many athletes can say at any point. Almost a sadistic grin on the face of Mustafa Ali as he begins to torture Ricochet.
Ricochet using that one good leg to create some separation between himself and Ali. But now it's Ali who's the aggressor. Oh!
Very wise of Ali to focus his attack. Big kick to the hamstring of Ricochet. Beautiful roll through, looking for the half crab submission. Can Ali step over?
Ali digging that knee into the lower back of Ricochet. Look at the agony etched on the face of Ricochet.
Extremely painful situation. Now the boot right on the back of Ricochet's neck.
You know Ali would love this. Mustafa Ali would love to make Ricochet tap out in the center of the ring.
Listen, I appreciate what Ali is trying to do.
Oh,
beautiful rope break by a desperate, desperate Ricochet. The WWE Universe has widely accepted Ricochet as one of the most exciting, high-flying athletes WWE has ever known. Ali is saying, I'm better than Ricochet. Pay attention. Now he's prying the eyes of the WWE Universe open and forcing them to watch.
But the issue a lot of people have, Corey, is the fact that Ali is taking this maybe a little too far. You recall months ago, everything Ali tried to do to get Ricochet to join Retribution at the time. There's been a long-standing obsession with Ricochet.